My name is Louis-Marie Dussert. I sail a boat called Raging Bee, and it's a GPK 1010. And my club is Yacht Club of Cherbourg. I am from a little town near Cherbourg called Saint-Vallaougue. And I sailed windsurf when I was young. I was fond of windsurf. And becoming older, I could not be improve my practice in windsurf. So I begin to sail J92. And I begin to have a regatta with J92. It was year 2012, the first. I have a little practice 3 days before this regatta at the Normandy solo. And I'm very pleased with the solo, not for the result of the course, not only for that, but because I am happy when I am solo on my boat, on the sea. I could realize I was very happy on the sea. I will do it again. It's fantastic race. I have a big experience with double-handed. But now, I'm not boring, but I won lot of things with double-handed. So I'm looking for new challenge. And this race is very, very important to me because I said to my wife, if I don't like solo, I stop, and we go cruising. And this race, I love to be at sea alone. So now I know, I continue to race in solo. I recommend the race because I love the course all the way under English coast, south coast is very technical. The way from Scilly to Fastnet, generally it's more straight. Sometimes you have a front, go to look for the front or not, if it's speed or not, but it's relatively straight. And the sea is beautiful, Celtic Sea is beautiful. You have a lot of dolphins, the sea is deep blue, it's very, very beautiful. So it's a course, it's technical when you are in English coast. Beautiful after, less technical, but you can have very hard conditions, weather conditions. And so it's a course, you have a lot of condition difference, it's a fantastic course. But to recommend this course, it's very tough. So you have to be great seller. I think every seller who completed the course are great sellers. I did a very good thing at Land's End. I went offshore and the float, the other people went inshore. And I was with Pierrick Penven, with a great sailor. We were offshore. And at the moment, he went inshore. I said, oh, I have to follow him. He's so good. I said, no. You have an option offshore. You stay offshore. So I was alone offshore. It was a good thing. So for me, personally, it was the highlight of my technical low light. The last night. I received a lot of texto from friends because last night you are very close to the coast. So my cell phone received a lot of messages. And I read the message. Oh, you are going to win, you are going to win. Ah, yes, I so I was not in the race. I forgot my boat and I lose sometimes. And when I realized that, I had a little panic. I said, oh, Pierrick is going to come back, he's not so far. I was no good. I didn't sail very good the last night. If you have a lot of wind at the beginning of the race and low wind after, it's good for big rating. If you have it's the contrary, it's good for low rating. On the race, you have Ludovic Melnik. He won the Fastnet overall in 2005 with Iromegi, a little boat. They finish 2 days after the line honor, but they were overall winner. It's a little boat, and the win came back with little boat. It's like that. So for the overall, it's the meteo who decides. I'm pleased the Sigma 1 because they stay on the sea a lot of time, more than us. So it's good for them. I'm very pleased. I'm very pleased because the other sailors are great sailors. Pierrick Penven is a great sailor. And to win with Pierrick behind, I'm very pleased. And what's different with the solo when you arrive? You speak to other skippers. You speak with people around you because you have no crew aboard. When you arrive a regatta with crew, you speak to your crew. When you are double, you speak with a man with you, but not too much with other boats. With a solo, you speak with other people. So I have a lot of new friends, and we change our number for number. Said the next regatta you do, which one? Oh, I'll tell you. We'll do together, and we have a group of skippers now. And it's fantastic. It's not the same when you are with crew.
Perfect.
The rest organization is perfect. I have nothing to say. It's perfect.